So I'm gonna use the Hygieia bottle tonight to clean my kitchen counter, stove, my island. I spray my dishwasher as well on the inside after all the dishes are done. And my sink, along with this mat, and my sponge. So you can see I have a lot of counter space to clean. And normally I will use a bleach Clorox wipe to wipe it down, but once that dries, you can always see a residue on the counters, and then I have to re-wipe it again with a wet cloth to get all that off, because it will make marks. I don't know if you can see that. I'll make streak marks, but we'll try with the bottle and see. I'm gonna spray all that. Just wipe with a cloth. Just kind of let this sit and dry. The best part I like about the Hygieia bottle is that I can spray it all over, and I always have fruit and avocado of some sort and veggies, and I don't have to worry about the chemicals getting on there when I'm spraying bleach or vinegar or whatever to clean. I mean, we rinse it off before we eat, but I know that with the Hygieia bottle, it's safe. I can clean without having to smell all the chemicals. And have the kids go in another room so that I can clean this without all the smelly stuff. And then, also excited to use this to spray the sink, spray this mat, and also spray my sponge. Kill that, because God knows how much stuff is soaked in that sponge, even though I let it sit here. I can spray all around here, not have to worry about all that stuff getting on the flowers. And I can also spray my microwave. We like to use this a lot. I don't want all that chemicals going back into our food. And I have little kids, so they always like to touch the fridge, constantly opening in and out, putting their fingers on there. And I know I can just wipe this with a cloth. Get all that stuff off.